Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm gonna do a quick review of the Luxe Curves Sweat Waistband. So this waistband is different than the first one I have, which was the waist trainer. This is their sweatband, and I wanna talk about it real quick. It's completely different. This is actually for working out. That is just for wearing underneath your clothes throughout the day to keep that shape in your waist. So what do we have here? This is their extra small size. It has double Velcros, one here and one here. I wear a size extra small. You can get any size. It's really, really comfortable, you guys. I can't tell you how comfortable it is. And I'm gonna show you my previous sweatband. I destroyed it because I literally live in these things. So what you wanna do is you wanna open it up, let both of the extra tapes hang in the back. You wanna tape the front first. So the big tape comes over. And don't make it crazy tight, because the tighter you try to go, when you move, it's gonna open up, and eventually over time it's gonna loosen up and it's not gonna work as well. So when you're putting the main band on, don't focus on bringing this one over as much, because we do have these two extra straps, okay? So let me just show you. You just wanna meet the Velcro comfortably on the front in a nice straight line, like so. You guys can see that. And then with the other bands, you wanna really bring them in. So if you want it extremely tight, if you're really trying to sweat, you're gonna sweat regardless, you know what I'm saying? But bring it over really tightly. And then the next one, you can do the same, or you can just put this right here and meet them, because this one's already hugging your body really nicely. So it just depends on what you're actually looking for, how much you're looking to sweat, and how tight you want it to do, or how tight you want it to hold you. Because I can tell you from experience, running in something like this, when you have it overly tight, it's very hard for your lungs to expand, and it's very hard for you to breathe. So just by controlling one of the tapes and then letting the other one kind of chill, be a little bit more loose, it's gonna give you more mobility. You're gonna be a lot more comfortable. So that's how you use it, and that's how you put it on. You guys can check it out in the description box down below if you wanna check it out. But I wanna give you a real review. So this is the new one by Luxe Curves. Let me show you my previous one. This is my Kaor Fitness. You guys don't know Kaor Fitness. It's Gucci Mane's wife, Keisha Kaor. She makes these, and I honestly love this as well. But there's some super big differences here. The first difference is that this one has really nice steel bones, so it keeps the frame and the shape of your waist while you're running. And I'm not here to talk about how bad one or the other is. I'm just gonna show you guys the differences. So this one has a lot more expandability. You can bring this one as a little bit tighter. Also, I think it's a smaller size. Luxe Curves has more sizes. This one is just small, medium, large. This is extra small, XX small, small, medium, large, you know what I mean? So there's a lot more sizing choices here, and it's very, very comfortable. And the color is cute. We can't go wrong with pink, but this is also pink. Now let me share this one with you guys and try this on. What I did notice about multiple waist trainers and sweatbands, the Velcro slowly dies out. So this Velcro, I've had this for like a year, but it started happening in the first couple months. The tighter you try to go here, the easier this one slips off. So I can bring it around, and I can bring it around, but the Velcro, it's kind of, it lifts off my tummy very easily. And so when I'm running, or I'm breathing, or doing stuff, it'll slowly just open up like that. But it is a lot older, so I'm gonna have to give this one a true test trial run for like a few months at least, because this has been a really, really like big help. But honestly, the Velcro on the first one is really weak now too. And I don't know why, because there's not a bunch of fuzzies on it. Usually if it collects a lot of fuzzies, or if this sheds, I can see why the Velcro would die out, but it just, I don't know, maybe your sweat or something, it just doesn't stick like it used to, like it once did. So all in all, I would say that the Luxe Curves is a really good sweatband. They're both great, okay? But I've really noticed that one helps me sweat a little bit more. This one's very comfortable. There's no steel bones in it. If you're not looking for steel bones, you're just looking for something to make you sweat in this midsection, then this one is really nice, the KR Fitness. It's called the Waist Eraser, which I thought was so cool. And they have amazing results online, but so does the other brand. Like, they both have good results. They both have their strengths and their weaknesses. So I'm not here to bash one or the other, but I am here to tell you that that one is a little bit better for me, for my body and what I'm looking for. Cause I'm looking for that shape, you know, and I want my waist to be shaped as I'm doing my cardio, as I'm doing my workouts, because it's not very comfortable to work out in a full-on waist trainer. There's just way too many steel bones, and you can actually stretch out your waist trainer and it's not going to be effective later on. So I hope you guys enjoyed this really quick review. I don't want to stay too long. I just wanted to give you guys that little insight, share with you this new item that I'm using, and that's about it. All right, guys, I hope you're having a good day, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.